Good morning, Chicago. I'm Robin Baumgarten. Live music from Gothic violinist Emilie Autumn. Plus, we'll show you what happens when you wear the wrong...
And you're listening to Emilie Autumn. She's played with Billy Corgan and Courtney Love, and she plays for you coming up. I don't have anything. Memoirs of a Geisha was what I entitled mine, and now someone's taken it.
They ripped you off.
Yeah, that movie's in theaters tomorrow.
Stay with us. Day's Top Stories next.
Oh, what's going on over here?
That is live music. Coming up in the next hour from Emilie Autumn.
Degrees, those dogs are gonna be sweating.
That's what you call a hot dog.
Oh, cut it out.
Oh, hey, she's performed with Billy Corgan and Courtney Love.
Now, Emilie Autumn is releasing a new album. You can catch her at the Double Door tomorrow night. Take it away.
Another pretty face, so don't come any closer. You're not the first, you're not the last. How many more? Don't even ask. You're one more dead composer. Do I need
yes or no?
You are one too many, so you're getting warm. You're getting warm. You're getting warm. So easy to read, but the book is boring me. It's so easy to read, but the book is boring, 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 boring me. Pray for me if you want to. Pray for me if you care. Pray for me if you want to. Pray for me, you muffin. Company loves me.